Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
There we go.
Just a little longer, and I'll leave you to your wandering.
There we go.
Just as a child remembers everything along its path, and sends what it sees to other machines.
There we go. Well then,
hardy little plant. We'll help.
Okay. And then we're back on the quest. Yes. What's funny is it still says it's only a level 7 quest. I don't know if this is accounting for the fact that I'm like, what, level... Like, I've got literally everything, I think. Level 59.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. A recent kill, freshly skinned. That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. Sona and her braves can't be far. They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards. Couldn't have been easy going on after the ambush. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could find. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
Okay, tracks.
Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Just stay out of the way for now.
I do like how you can pick up your weapons again if nobody's, like, if they haven't, like, your traps, if they haven't been tripped.
Sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Is it not dead? I'm waiting for it to be not dead. There's another one!
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who...
And yet she sent her son back.
I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
I mean, did she think that the elders would have just, like, made me a seeker for nothing? Like...
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
For
boss told me.
Who's up there?
Nothing to see here.
Whose body is that? Someone slaughtered one of us.
I see him.
There we go.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt.
I mean,
losing blood.
My health is.
We had explosions.
Concerned.
I call that a win.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Damn.
Mother.
I will always take Blaze.
I could check my focus, see what it sees.
I have been. Follows the trail of blaze.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures. Or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Sounds like fun.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The Ring of Metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes. And launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Okay. Oh, all the way up there? Huh, okay. Or wait, is this a different quest? No, it's there. Okay, well, I think this one's on the way, though, because this one's, like, down here. That might have been overkill.
Easy, easy.
There we go. Giddy up!
over with.
Hopefully we got a bunch. I was trying to shoot the canisters off. I don't know how successful I was. There we go. Okay. That got me some. There we go. All stocked up. I just fell. Sort of. Almost fell. I'm right here.
It's heavy. Well, it's going light.
Cannonball!
Equipped to take you on.
There we go.
Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
All right, guys. I think I'm gonna call it a night there. I'm gonna head to bed probably soon. Go get some rest, get a few things done. I will be back tomorrow. We might do a half day of... I don't know, I'll probably do some Eternal Cylinder, then you will either do that all day or we'll switch to this afterwards. Or I'll take a half day. Not sure yet. Anyways, thank you guys so much for hanging out. I am remembering why I love this game so much. Can't wait to play more of our new game plus. Yeah, everybody have a great night and we'll see you guys all next time. Bye, everybody.